Do you see an Activate Windows watermark in the lower right corner of your Windows 10 desktop? This notification means that you haven't activated Windows properly. While some people disregard the notification, you might be one of the few who wants to know how to remove the Activate Windows 10 watermark on your PC. If you find the watermark as more than a minor annoyance, below are some steps.